series episode. I'm done, man. I gotta take a break or some fucking thing. Okay, so the guys have been tearing into the truck here all morning. We found out a few things. One of the most crucial aspects of it is the frame is bent, as you can see on the back. This is where most of the damage actually happened on the truck, but the rear diff is split in two. We got that piece off of the truck. It did hurt, obviously. This whole box side went into the cab a bit, the rocker, the cab corner.